Today makes it 5 months that I've been homeless, and it's not a good thing. Being homeless is never a good thing. It's always a bad thing. I left my residence 5 months ago today. I cannot believe it's been 5 months that I left my residence. Now I got nowhere to stay, so today make it 5 months that I've been homeless. And the 15th of next month, which is a month from today, will make it 6 months. I can't believe it's almost 6 months. So today make it 5 months that I've been homeless, still struggling. I've been sleeping in various train stations, and I also been sleeping in hotels as well. And it's very cold outside. It's like 12 degrees, and it's way below freezing. It started to be freezing yesterday, and it's going to be below freezing again today. Tomorrow, it's going to warm up into the 40s, like around 46 degrees. Brrr. I hate being out there, man. I didn't choose this. Believe me, I didn't choose to be out there. It's because of the rent situation. I didn't pay the rent. Or the landlord didn't fix up the place like he's supposed to. That's why I've been put out by the judge, you know. And they got what they, you know. And I visit the old place just to get my mail, you know. And I got a notice from the marshal. And that's why I moved out 5 days before the marshal came and break down the door and stuff. Well, they didn't break down the door. They just picked the lock and just put another lock to make sure I don't come in, you know. Like I said, it's been 5 months ago today that I've been homeless, and I didn't choose this, and I don't wish this on anyone. That's all I have to say here.